The centre in Middlesex closed in January this year. It was due to remain closed until 1993, while it was converted into a local prison. But it's being brought back into use as an emergency measure to house prisoners awaiting trial. More than 1,350 prisoners are currently held on remand in London's police cells. Ashford will provide better facilities for 400 men. 200 should be admitted by Christmas.